Yep, as we said, still a third of the vote to be counted. Up next, the race for Erie County Council in the 4th District. Republican Tim Gostomski taking on Democrat Jim Winarski. Jim Winarski, of course, a name a lot of people know. He spent 3 terms on Erie City Council. Again, 2/3 of the vote counted. 67% of the precincts reporting Winarski. Way out in front of Timothy Gostomski, the Democrat, with 72% to Gostomski's 28%.